डे क्लास 7 हनीकॉम पोयम द रिबेल द पोयम इज रिटन बाय डेनिस जोसेफ एंड राइट ही वाज बोर्न ऑन 11th मार्च 1920 इन यूनाइटेड किंगडम इंग्लैंड 30 एंड डाइड ऑन द 31st ऑफ डिसेंबर ही वाज अ ब्रिटिश एकेडमिक पोएट नॉवेलिस्ट एंड अ क्रिटिक ही हैज रिटन वाइड रेंज ऑफ एसेज रिव्यूज चिल्ड्रन बुक्स एंड पोएम्स Yes, do you know anyone who always disagrees with you or he likes to do something opposite you or whatever you think? For example, I want to sit. He says, no, you have to stand. He says, I want to watch television. He says, no, I want to read a book. That is disagreeing. There are many things that we don't agree with others. So, do you have a friend like such? Who always doesn't agree with you. So let us see the next part. The poet simplifies the personality of a rebel. Here the poet is telling the personality of a rebel. He could be noticed and judged by his action. Now, rebel is the person that we can notice the and we can judge his actions. He is always having a negative behavior. He always says, if I say yes, he says no. If I say it is sunny, he says no, it is raining outside. So these are the general rules that he doesn't follow with when we don't follow with each other. He challenges the society. The person can be either productive. The rebel can be either productive. He can be helpful and also he can be creative. Now let us read the poem. Everybody has short hair. The rebel lets his hair grow long. Now, in this poem, what we see that the poet say when everybody is having short hair, he wants to have long hair. The rebel can be seen by his rebellious behavior. When all have long hair, he wants to have short hair. When all are playing, he likes to study. And when all his family members are eating, he likes to watch television. The next is, many of the school, when everybody wears a uniform, the rebel dress in fantastic clothes. When everybody wears fantastic clothes, the rebel dresses soberly. So many of our schools have made uniforms compulsory. Why do you think so? Because we all have to look uniformity. But if there is a person who is rebellious, he says, no, I don't want to wear a uniform. I want to come in a nice party dress. I want to look beautiful. I want to look gorgeous. I want to look handsome. So there are people who can rebel. Then in a company of dog lovers, the rebel expresses a preference for cat. So what in the poem, it's the poet is telling where the people love to be with dogs. The rebel says, no, he likes cats in the company of cat lovers. So, next part of the poem or the next stanza. When everybody is praising the sun, the rebel remarks on the need for rain. When everybody is greeting the rain, the rebel regrets the sun, absence of sun. When everybody goes to the meeting, the rebel stays at home and reads a book. When everybody stays at home and reads a book, the rebel goes to the meeting. So, when everybody says, yes, please, the rebel says, no, thanks. So, when there is a sun, the sun gives us light, heat. So, everybody likes the sun. But this rebel, he likes the rain. In the same way, when everybody says, thank you, he says, no. He says, yes, please. When somebody says, no, he said, yes. And it is good to be a rebel also. The poet says that everybody is an individual and every individual has a freedom of his own thoughts. No two people are equal, he says. The poet says no two people are equal. The poet brings to our knowledge such things also exist in our society. We have to accept each one's opinion and understand each and everybody and live in harmony with everybody.